Solar flares attain their maximum brightness level within a few seconds or minutes and then become dim after a few minutes. A coronal mass ejection spouts magnetic particles at high speeds into outer space and appears like an expanding cloud. These magnetic particles from the coronal mass ejection take 3 days to reach Earth.
Photosphere in the Sun's atmosphere is made out of granules which appear as grainy structures. The granules are the upper part of the convection zone of the plasma, which is extremely hot, with a temperature as high as 5,800 degrees. The average diameter of a granule is about 1,000 kilometers.
Sunspots are the dark regions seen on the surface of the Sun. Particles in plasma such as electrons, protons, and alpha particles that erupt from the Sun to outer space travel together at high speed known as solar wind. Solar wind also carries the interplanetary magnetic field along with it. The speed of solar wind is supersonic with values ranging from 250 per second to 750 per second km. A prominence is a huge lobe or edge column of glowing gases over the sunspot. Prominence can reach height of hundreds of thousand kilometers.
In the outer layer as well, we have corona, chromosphere, and photosphere. In inner layer, we have core, radiation zone, and convection zone.